Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
This one began, as so many of the finest romances have, at Coles. Brooke was a checkout chick and Scott a valued customer who had visited her checkout on several occasions before working up the courage to ask for her phone number.
I remember he used to make me go really red in the cheeks every time he'd come through my checkout. And then, yeah, one day he asked for my number and that's how it all started. So, yeah.
Brooke, I can't promise to always stop you from eating a whole box of toasted muesli or devouring a jar of peanut butter before bed, but I can promise to always love you and support you through whatever challenges we both may face. I look forward to our future as husband and wife and look forward to learning the whole parenting experience with you. Brooke, I love you and I'm so excited that you're just moments away from being my wife.
You wear white and I wear out the world. I love you and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day.
So I proposed to Brooke 2 years ago in Bali
and he took us for a private dinner, which was a complete surprise. I had no idea, and I just thought it was a birthday dinner. We've been together for over 10 years, and he's always doing sweet things, and I didn't even think anything of it. And then, yes, he organised guitarists and vocalists, and they were singing us songs, and then he got down on one knee and proposed.
Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies.
I may be the most indecisive woman when it comes to what I want to eat, drink or do, but one thing I have never been unsure on is how I feel about you. Scott, today I promise to love you unconditionally for the rest of our lives. You mean the world to me and I'm so ready to be your wife.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brooke and Scott have given to themselves each other today by declaring their vows, the joining of hands, and the giving and receiving of rings. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Scott, you may kiss your bride.
Now, I've been told that traditionally the groom speaks last. However, I want to be the first person to tell Mrs. Boxtel how beautiful she looks.
There are not many couples who have built their own house at 19 and in the next 8 years have managed to travel the world and still have a fulfilled life at home with family and friends.
As I stand here with you on your special day, marrying Brooke, your best friend, I can honestly say, brings the best out of each other.
We hope that they continue to achieve amazing things, never lose their sense of fun, keep sight of their dreams and care for each other the way they have in the last 10 years.
Wishes on this wonderful journey together. May your alarms always be set ridiculously early to attend the gym. Your floors be sparkly clean. Your fridge be filled with all of Brooke's cooking creations that we all pretend we love. And a heart full of love.
It's like
As you embark on the next stage of your life together, may you always be as happy and in love as you are today.